asking you if you can mention some different genres in music.
Well, today the students and I were talking about different genres in literature and how to locate them using Destiny. So first, the students created their own list of some of their favorite genres. Then we opened up Destiny, and I asked the students to figure out how they could locate specific genres by doing, by conducting a search, and they decided that a subject search would be best. After that, I provided them with a booklet where they list their favorite genres. From that point, the students go to their own workstation, they pull Destiny up on the screen, and they conduct a genre search using Destiny. They make a list of some of their favorite fiction books according to genre.
Destiny
is the library's automated cataloging system that allows them to search by title, author, subject, series, keyword, just like they might search for something on Google, but it's specific to each particular library. Though Destiny, fortunately for us here at Seneca Valley, also allows faculty members to search for books throughout the district, and we loan things to teachers in different buildings through Destiny. So it makes finding accessing materials no matter what building they're in possible. That's something that wouldn't have happened with a card catalog. Well, one of the things that we take pride in doing is getting our students ready to be lifelong learners, and that involves exposing them to the type of software systems that they're going to be utilizing in high school, college, and on their own as adults.
Yes, sir, I'm gonna help you.